So hairstylists use science concepts. So we use the color wheel. How many of you guys know about the color wheel? Very good, very good. And if you don't know, today you will learn, okay? We use the color wheel to understand primary colors, okay? To understand secondary colors and tertiary colors.
I don't know.
Does anybody know what tertiary colors are? Okay. So a few of you. Very good, very good.
So this is science, and what else are we learning here? What subject is this?
Science.